Congress has alleged that the Ministry of Defense denied landing permission for an aircraft carrying party leader Rahul Gandhi at the Naval Airport in Kochi. Ernakulam DCC President Mohammad Shiaz alleged the ministry had initially granted permission for the aircraft's landing at the naval facility but later withdrew it. He added that the aircraft, carrying Gandhi from Kannur, was then diverted to Kochi International Airport.